You can't live as a free person, as a member of a large scale system.
There is another way to live, and you don't have to live the way we do in this system. I've been against technology ever since 1962. My last year at Harvard, 1962, was the year when I definitely decided I was against technology. Field trip or something like that. And there I am with a rifle over my arm. my face covered. And so these kids wouldn't think I was a bandit or something. You know, I pulled the thing down, you know, so it would not cover my face anymore. And I said, hi. And he sort of looked at me and said, hi.